This game is a variation on Numbers, Numbers, 1, 2, 3, where now, instead of just recognizing different numbers, children are practicing comparing quantities of fingers. We'll start by playing Numbers, Numbers, 1, 2, 3. So I'll put my hands behind my back and say, "Numbers, Numbers, 1, 2, 3, how many fingers do you see?" And the children can tell me how many I put out. So they tell me 5 fingers, and I'll say, "Great, now can you hold up more fingers than me?" And they can hold up 6 fingers or 9 fingers, anything more than 5. You can also ask them to show any number less. So if I have 5 fingers out, I can ask, "Can you hold up a number of fingers less than 5? And they could hold up 1 or 3, any number less than 5. Then, for more of a challenge, we can play that if I hold up, say, 4 fingers, like this, once they say 4 fingers, I'll ask, "Now can you hold up exactly 1 more finger than me?" And to do this, they might start out at 1 and count all the way up to 4 before going that 1 more to 5. Or they might start right at 4 and then count 1 more to 5. But this concept of 1 more and 1 less is really important for kids' number sense, because they're beginning to recognize which numbers come before and after, knowing that 3 is before 4 and 5 is after 4. Then, when kids are doing well with 1 more and 1 less, you can challenge them by asking them to figure out how many more fingers they are holding up than you are holding up. So if I hold up 3, I'll first ask, "Can you hold up more fingers than me?" And if they hold up 6, I'll say, "Yeah, 6 is more than 3. Now can you tell me how many more fingers you're holding up?" And they would need to figure out that we need 3 more to get to 6. Asking these different questions about more and less is a quick and low-stress way to learn a lot about where children are at with their counting skills and number sense. And as children are developing their number sense, it's always helpful to have something physical like your fingers to count. In this game, children first start practicing comparing quantities of fingers, but as they get into playing with 1 more and 1 less, they're learning the sequence of numbers both forwards and backwards. Then, when children start thinking about how much more and how much less, they're developing early skills in addition and subtraction.